So strong. Thank you. Clamor. Amber so strong.
Easy.
strong. One more. So strong. One more. So strong. Yeah! Dobrik.
Breaker, breaker, 1-9. Quit lollygagging.
Too easy!
Oh yeah!
That's our healing journey!
easy. fly.
Thank you. Yes! yeah, thanks, Doc Luigi.
No! time. Beepo, everyone! You endured the windmill! Given the intensity of the storm, I was concerned that your odds of success...
Concerned? Why, Genie, if I didn't know better, I'd say you are downright panicked on our behalf. Are you broadening your emotional range?
Hardly. And regardless, this isn't the time to focus on me. We should...
Momma, here!
Yay!
See you! Also...
Beepo, does anything about that transmission sound strange to you?
Obviously, my keen leadership abilities and decisive work in the field has considerably brightened Mama's outlook. Though I agree that pimento cheese sandwiches are an odd choice given the warm weather.
Ha ha ha!
Took the real Momma prisoner! I told you that last transmission sounded fishy.
Daphne.
Now, now! Running away? Come on! I'll show you mercy! So?
Take cover.
What?
Can't stop Ouija.
Yeah. Hey, mine soon!
Ah! Rosalina!
Cursa. That thing is Cursa. And yes, Rosalina is firmly under its control. This is not her doing, Rabbit Rosalina.
But...
I think I know how you feel, because I feel it too. But I also feel something else. While I am sad, I am also determined, optimistic even. I feel...
You feel hope. You'll see.
The Megabug. An abomination created partly from the mutated DNA of Rabbids. It was thought to have been defeated. Yet, a fragment remained, floating aimlessly throughout the galaxy. Merged with, and powered by, stellar debris, it mutated once more. Slowly, it gained sentience. Desiring to grow, it fed upon the life energies of the galaxy, eventually transforming into Cursa. One fateful day, some Lumas were playing with some Rabbids who were passing by. Intrigued by the powerful energies emitted by the Luma's joy, Cursa was drawn to the Comet Observatory. Cursa approached them while masking its presence. Even Rosalina could not sense its arrival until it was too late. At the last possible moment, Rosalina put herself between the Lumas and Cursa in order to protect them. The Rabbids and Lumas were saved, but something terrible happened. An enormous blast of energy. The Rabbids and Lumas were flung far away, where they were merged together, creating a new powerful species, now known as Sparks. Rosalina had also merged with Cursa. Cursa was in control, but felt Rosalina rebelling against the union. To crush Rosalina's will once and for all, Cursa needs to gather sparks and absorb their energy. Then, it created an army made of corrupted Rabbids and mind-controlled minions of Bowser, along with the Spark Hunters to lead them. Yet, Rosalina does not fear Cursa. From the very start, Rosalina knew she could count on her friends. She knew she could count on us.
Hope.
Best not keep her waiting.
It's not exactly the firepower I was expecting, but I trust you implicitly, Momma. We have just enough purified Darkmess energy to reach Cursa's stronghold as well.
Remember this. Unity.
Thank you, Momma. We will not forget it, we promise.
Well then.